Well, governments are doing, I don't know, whatever programs they think it's important to do, they give their most credit to give access to people. But I think in the Latin American world and African world, it would be overcome other most basic issues like water supply, and you know, to kind of live beyond the age of three. So that would be, you know, to solve the most basic problems.